The capacity crowd had to wait just 15 minutes to see Ireland end their scoring drought when Frank Stapleton claimed the most precious goal of his international career.
Then in the middle, Whelan's there, and Frank Stapleton has done it!
Seen again, it looked more like an own goal, but it put the Republic on course for the World Cup final. Yet there were 75 minutes of the match still to play. Man of the match.